Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What is the consensus model in criminal justice? The consensus model in criminal justice is a foundational concept that shapes our understanding of law and order. It posits that society's diverse members agree on what behaviors are criminal and warrant sanctioning. This model suggests a collective agreement on norms and values, which forms the basis for laws and legal practices. It contrasts with other models that emphasize conflict or power disparities in the formulation of criminal laws. The consensus model is rooted in the belief that a common set of morals and values underpins societal laws. According to this view, laws emerge from social consensus rather than from the imposition of the will of the powerful. This perspective is crucial in democracies, where the rule of law and the protection of individual rights are paramount. In practical terms, the consensus model implies that the criminal justice system operates in the interest of the general public. It serves to maintain social order by enforcing laws that reflect the collective will. The system, from law enforcement to the judiciary, is seen as a mechanism to uphold shared values and manage deviations from these norms. The consensus model also highlights the importance of public participation in the legal process. It suggests that for the criminal justice system to function effectively, it must be responsive to the evolving consensus on what constitutes acceptable behavior. This includes mechanisms for changing laws to reflect new societal values or understandings. Understanding the consensus model is essential for grasping how laws are created, interpreted, and applied. It provides a lens through which to view the criminal justice system not as an entity apart from society, but as an extension of societal norms and values. This model, however, is not without its critics. Some argue that it oversimplifies the complex process of lawmaking and ignores the role of power dynamics. Despite these critiques, the consensus model remains a vital concept in the study of criminal justice, offering insights into the relationship between law, society, and morality.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.